Hey guys, welcome back. This is Chris Deep Air Neeley, and welcome to my Pokemon XD Gale Darkness blog part 3 and 4. Yes, I did say 3 and 4 because this is like a 3-4 part because I'm going to be doing this for a couple hours. So we're going to have a lot of time to battle and stuff so we can get our Pokemon up to max, plus we need to get more Pokeballs and stuff. So let's get started. We'll be right back. Hey guys, we're going to this place. I'm not gonna say, I don't know what it's called, I forgot. We're going here so we can battle some trainers, so we can get gained experience. We'll see if he ever got any experience. Let's battle him. Did he? I think he did. Yep, he did, probably. Because he should have. Not, I'm gonna be right back. You better have, like, a game, like. At least it's better than nothing. I fix the camera a little bit. I'm an idiot. So, I don't think any of these trainers have leveled up yet. We're gonna get out of here. Fudge. We need to get more Pokeballs though, but I'll be right back. Back, and we're back. We have just to get to this place. I'm just gonna keep doing this over and over and over and over. It gets boring. I do a few battles of this. I need more money though because thank you.
Boo.
The original Green Ranger? Really?
Look at him. Looks like the actual character that plays him, you see.
Is he the same Ranger? Who plays... I think it is him.
That's the original Green Ranger. Because there's no way that's not the Green Ranger. Tom Dickon. That is the Green Ranger, yeah. Sorry.
He got...
Be right back.
Hey guys, welcome back. This is Christy Bernila. Welcome to Pokemon XD blog. We're still part 3, part 4. Yesterday, I couldn't think of anything to do. Damn, I'm bored, you guys. So, I wanted to see how many items I have. Hyper potions. I didn't even pack any hyper potions. I'll be right back. We're back. Sorry it took me so long. I had to go get some hyper potions. I got 12 hyper potions. We're ready to go to the place where Scyther's lair is. Hideout. So we can get Shadow Lugia. You can be impressed by my worst video, but a little bit looks good, but part of it looks terrible. Oh! I forgot about this. This is awesome. Okay, we're gonna keep a little bit of Pokemon. It's almost up to 70. We're going to meet a lot of people here. Hey, you. That thing you were writing is kind of cool. I have this feeling I met you in a port somewhere. I don't give a hoot about it. That I do have a problem when someone shows up here without passenger on the boat. Well, I'm sorry. I'm here to save the world, not make you feel better. I don't care. I'm trying to save the world. Not make your life easy, bud. At least we have a thunder type move. I think all he has is basically water types. Maybe. Hey! What you mean? He has Mantine. Be careful, you never know when a shadow Pokemon is going to appear, so if a shadow Pokemon appears, you don't want to kill it. There's a shadow Pokemon, like I said, if you accidentally kill a shadow Pokemon, you're going to have to go get from your B. I'm going to try to catch them right then and there, but Dragonite that was stolen. So, Mirror B stole it, so we have to get for him when the game's over. So, wait, no, we don't need to call. We need to kill you and catch you. See what I did there? Sarcasm. Oh, you were great. Okay. Snag ball, activate. Time ball, go! Caught. Bingo! You lost your shadow Pokemon. Oh, you have another shadow Pokemon. Stabilize. Fight a dark type. Shadow Pokemon. We are the Shadow Snaggers. Welcome. Oh, hello there. It's striking time. I have to catch you. I'm gonna catch you, alright? Catch you. I'm gonna catch this shadow Pokemon with my Time Ball. And he can't do nothing about it. Damn! Let's use an Ultra Ball and see what happens. Go! Oh, Snag Ball. Activate. Ultra Ball. Go! Caught him. Snag him. Dag him. We caught two shadow Pokemon, and so far we haven't missed one. Darn it! I've got to report this! Wow, you're good at reporting stuff when you're this slow. I'm much faster than you then. Let's first save. I want to do something funny. I want to see if I say no, I want to see if he replies negatively. Let's say, huh? How would you manage to get here? To this island. Oh, you rode in that here? That is awesome. Mr. Varric is the world's richest man. He doesn't have one of those. Oh, no. Let's see what happens if people say no. Oh, come on. Yes, that's true. Let's ride it. Okay, he just gives us an item, and he repeats it. I guess. By the way, brings you here. Get your errand and finish it quick so I can get sailed with you. That's awesome. Thank you. Wish you're nice. The other guy just barged. Tell me I got barged in here. Show me how mean I am. At least you're nice. Oh, this is locked. So you can't go in here yet.